Yo! Yo! Look at this dude's face, man. Flight Racks Can't Read compilation. Honest truth. Dude, the honest truth is that you can't read. You're so delusional that you probably even couldn't read that. And that's why you reacted to it. If you guys don't know, I was about to react to this video here without his reaction, because people have been sending me this video here all week right here on IG. Guys, follow me on IG right now, man. Cash Nasty, y'all. We are trying to get a meal over there, bro. You guys send me all the reaction videos over there. Let's go ahead and get to the video, man, because I can't wait to see this dude reaction to his own reaction to it. He can't read.
Flight team, stand down! Hey, man. Thanksgiving week up in this bit. Hey, comment down your favorite Thanksgiving food, bro. If you don't say mac and cheese or some turkey or something like that, bro, I can't relate to you, because mac and cheese
what
is
you
where
smoking
it
gets on OG?
Home, you know what I'm saying?
Mom, that OG turkey?
Cooking up in this bit, man. But hey, man,
OG mashed turkey.
Gonna be in Florida, you know what I'm saying? All Thanksgiving, you know what I'm saying? Break lawn. So if you see your kid or you know I'm gonna be out here, I got a scam caller, you know what I'm saying, bro? Why is it when I get a new iPhone, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, I always get like these random like new numbers that always call me. It's like,
because you go to these weed shops and when they ask for your phone number, you actually give it in a way. They're telling you to give me your discount, but you actually thinking that it's actually a discount. They finessing you and see all this type of notifications. Don't ask me how I know. I just know you the buffoon to actually give out your number to these people. That's why, Flight. guys, I went to Flight House the other night, y'all. And man, you know, on this corner right here, y'all, he got about 7 holes over there, bro. This dude just sat here and punched about 7. Look, it's a hole right here, man. Look, this is one of many holes. This dude right here be really raging, bro. I thought I'd rage. Flight be raging, bro. Do like a crack baby rage, man. I'm telling you.
I feel like this is it's a setup. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be woke, you know? I'm just playing. But all jokes aside, bro. Hey, check me out, man. This is something that kind of offended me. You know, bro, you really think I'm offended? Look, if you really thought I was offended by something like this, man, you really, you know what I'm saying, you need to go seek some help.
You just said that you was a... Let me keep on, man.
But we have a Flight Reacts Can't Read Comp. I'm not gonna say the full word, because you know what happens when I say the full word to comp that has the I-L-I-T-I-O-N at the end. You know what I'm saying? There's the way certain people pronounce it.
No! Negro, we don't know what you're saying. Compilation. I know you watch porn. I know you see compilation tags in there, man. Come on, cuz.
But all jokes aside, I don't know why this is just like becoming a big thing. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's not that big of a deal. I ended up going to Flight's Blood channel after somebody linked it to me. He made a whole comp, and people are wondering why I apparently can't read. So we're gonna check it out and see if that's the truth or not, or maybe it's just clickbait. Bro, that dead ass like got me the first time.
Did anybody else jump?
What in the world?
Get it all net. Give me the. If I ever help you get a check, give me my respect. Every day I wake up and I got a flex.
She don't drop it down low for the sex.
I never met a friend, she do it better than the rest. She don't know the whistle, you would think she trying to rap. Alright, yo.
2 months after a breakup, me, Jasmine, finally decided.
Bro, you skipped 2 months after our breakup. Nigga, you
hash out differences to better understanding and try and move forward for a daughter.
Bro, you can't be serious.
All right.
Okay, so like, I don't see what's bad about that, you know?
You skipped the whole sentence, man! That's a whole fragment!
It's a, like, low-key hidden secret that a lot of people want to know, you know what I'm saying?
How you gonna abbreviate a paragraph, man? You're not even summarizing, bro. What you say out your mouth didn't make sense, man. We got 20 minutes here, bro. Oh, Lord. Jeez.
The best reader on this universe, bro, right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, my reading was so good. They was about to put me into a level that's not even, like, in school. You know how there's, like...
Special ed Flight. You're not gifted, bro. And I'm not putting out people, you know what I mean, in special education, because At one point in time, my parents actually was close, where they used to threaten me, saying they was gonna put me in there if I didn't start studying for school. Cause they wanted me to continue to pass, cause I was just lazy in school, man. I just slept all day, cause all I did was work all day, come to school and just slept, you know. But not put down people in special education, but yeah. Fuck, you're not special, man. Gifted?
You know, it goes up to 12th grade, usually it's like kindergarten to 12th grade, bro. My reading level excelled so amazing, bro. I was about to be launched to the thing called the 17th grade, bro. You know what I'm saying? But check me out, all jokes aside, man. Guys.
You skipped 13th grade, 14th grade, 15th grade, and 16th grade. Man, you gotta stop smoking, bro. It's getting bad, like, man. I'm not about to watch the whole video, bro. I'm disgusted right now already, man.
Do you read all the words, honestly, when you
read? Yes, we do.
You know what I'm saying? I did the same thing when I was in class. When I was called on to read a paragraph or something, I'm not reading all the words. I am not your reading teacher. I am not your teacher. I'm not a presentation speaker. You obviously know what the words say. You know what I'm saying? So if somebody reads you something, it's called comprehending what it is also about. So you see the words I skipped out on, like in this paragraph right here, after and are, or for and to. You already know those words are gonna be there. So I'm mentally already saying it in my head. You get me? Like, I'm saying it already in my head. So that's why I skipped over on the words. So it's actually helping me read 2 times faster than the normal human being. I'm built different. I'm a different breed.
Nigga, shut the hell up, man.
So that I can see why a lot of people, you know, sometimes be like, oh, Flight, man, you need some help. You need to go back. Just, nah, man, my reading level is too excelled. I need to stay away from school because the way they teach you in school, it slows you down. If you already know it's going to be a to or a duh or after or and, why read it? You know what I'm saying? Like, why read words that are, you know what I'm saying, right there for you to understand?
You talking to a guy with a whole billboard full of graffiti on his neck. Not judging, but who stay high. Do-rag on, more than likely wearing black Air Force Ones. And try to abbreviate a whole paragraph. He tried to give us an education on how to read. I don't know if I should finish this video here, man. I don't want to feel like I'm insulting you, bro. You my boy and everything, dog. But you look real stupid right here, bro. Bad. Like, bad. Bro, what made you upload this video, man? Matter of fact, bro, let's do this right here, bro, right? Flight, give me what we gonna do, me and you gonna do, bro. Give me your 12th grade report card, and I'm gonna give you my 12th grade report card. Let's do that, bro, right? That gonna be a video. Cash and Flight compare their grades in 12th grade. That's it. Man, did you even graduate? Or did you just skip to the 17th grade? Let's do that. God, we're gonna spam on Flight, man. That gets the poor card, bro. This is gonna be interesting to see, man.
Welcome for helping y'all reading that. So basically, this is your first time, you know, talking it out, and the difference is basically what the paragraph states.
I thought I was doing y'all a favor.
I don't know.
I'm doing y'all a favor, speeding it up.
5 minute break.
Whoa, that went too fast.
Hey, bro, come on now. I couldn't even read that, too.
That's good. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Subscribe, channel Ava, support on her journey.
I'm trying to hurry up and read this, because look, you also got to understand, like, bro, my awareness level is on 100 overall, bro. A lot of the times when people, you know, write things in a video or anything that I'm reacting to, bro, there's no longer than a 5 second reading time, bro. So it's like you have to speed read. It's impossible. I don't care what anybody says. Whoa, that last slide where it disappeared in like 3 or 5 seconds, ain't no human being reading that full thing, saying everything word by word and fully understanding
it. Yes, we are. We're just not speaking it out. Bro, I'm exhausted. Jeez,
that's why,
man.
You gotta do things like skip over words so you can fast and speed read. You know what I'm saying? Flight reacts smart.
Well, maybe day we can.
Telling you,
out.
Man.
Well, hasn't it been a year?
Hasn't been a year already? I don't think so. When they break up?
Why are you doing that? I just remember I have mental disease.
What?
alters my perception of time. I have lost years as a result.
And I couldn't hear the person. Usually I let the person read if they're
on
already
July
doing it, but 18, I didn't hear.
2019, I discovered eye mental disease that severely.
Bro, you skipped that. You're not pronunciate that? Bro, you skipped that twice. You skipped that. Like, you literally. This is how crazy you are, bro. You skip that, like that, that, like that, like that, as in that. You skip that word, that. That. I'm done with that, man. I'm literally done with that because you skipped that. Oh my goodness.
The alters.
What is that?
Perception of time.
I have lost.
What? That's a disease?
Years as results.
I have a, that severely alters your thinking of time, so I'm guessing that she has a disease where her time is altered. Maybe she may think it's 4 o'clock and really it's midnight.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying. This is another pure example of the classic term called speed reading, you know what I'm saying, and Dutt React form. You know what I'm saying? I skipped over the words really quick so you guys don't have to sit here and hear all these, you know, the words and everything and speeding up the process. And the way the actual thing was written out, it didn't make any sense. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of missing words and everything like that that should have been added in. This isn't my fault. This is the writer's fault. You know what I'm saying?
I hope she gets well from that. Anybody can explain what that means? I've never heard of that.
I'm not gonna lie.
That's what I'm saying. I never heard of that.
I think
it doesn't make any. Look, read it again. You know what I'm saying? And prayers. I think this was Ash. Oh yeah.
No, you couldn't pronounce it there.
Okay, so like, you know, prayers to, you know, just mental disease for with anything in life is not a joking, laughing matter.
Okay.
But you know what I'm saying? Like, I was wondering when I had said what, she had said, I discovered that I have a mental disease that severely alters perception. You know what I'm saying?
Perception! Oh, it's bad. Like, it's bad. Bad. You need to get your assistant, bro.
I'm saying, you know, usually sometimes when there's a disease, there's like a name of the disease. That's why I said what, like what type of disease was. I've never heard of, you know, perception, you know what I'm saying? However you say that. I think it's perception. But however you say.
Where's the I at, bro? Oh, gosh.
That, you know what I'm saying? Like, look. That's like not a disease name. That's like your viewpoint. You know, I know what the word that word means that I just said. I just don't, you know. Continue the video. You know what I'm saying, man?
I swear to God, I think I have this shit.
I've never heard of it. More specifically,
5.5 months. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, please read this, Rage.
What the fuck did I call? I will do this by accomplishing an impossible task if I'm killed. Oh, okay. A lot of money, a short amount of time. Okay.
More specifically.
Okay, I was about to get to blame your ass. Good shit.
How I became a millionaire. She said how she became a millionaire. Rage didn't read that part. So Ashley's a millionaire now. That's what's up. Congrats. Complete recollection, bro. What is with this font?
Yeah.
The font?
That's what I'm saying. And two, also, people are like, oh, Flight can't read. Go back to school. Bro, the font. Do you know that you're supposed to type? Everybody's supposed to notice, you know what I'm saying? If you don't, you're welcome, you know what I'm saying? That means, you know, your man Dutt React paid attention to certain things that was important, that you only need, that will be useful in your life in these school systems. You're supposed to be typing in Times New Roman, you know what I'm saying, font in Microsoft Word. This is not Times New Roman font, this is some other font. That's why different.
You don't even got Times New Roman on your neck. You don't even got Times New Roman tatted anywhere on you, FTC. That chain, FTC, not even Times New Roman. Stop with the excuses, man. Own up, bro. Have some accountability, bro. Instead of reading the how much THC is on these blunts and weed, you need to start reading some books, man. Come on, cuz. You're going out bad, man.
Fonts, you know what I'm saying, in different places in the world, they use those types of fonts, and it's like their own language, you know what I'm saying? So when you're using a different font, it's almost like I'm almost reading a whole nother language, and sometimes your vision inside your glands and your eyes, they can't read things like that all the way quick.
Journey, how I became a millionaire in 5 minutes.
Sometimes you gotta put yourself in people's shoes.
Finding my relationship with God. Oh, congrats. I like that. She found herself with God.
Facts.
God is a real MVP.
Facts. God is a real MVP.
First day, August 19, 2019.
Oh, what's wrong with that? You know, I read the whole thing perfectly.
You're reading this.
You, when the only person.
There you go. Take your time. Read it line by line.
You high as hell that video, man. You high as hell. Oh, God. Listen, guys, all right, listen. I'm not putting down people who smoke weed. All right, y'all, I'm going to put that out there, all right, bro? Straight up, all right? I actually support it when I'm in California. It's illegal out here. I don't support it out here. But in California, I do support 420 friendly people. All right. The thing is, man, he don't know how to take it. His brain don't know how to take it, man. Like, it makes him delusional. There's a lot of health benefits with smoking marijuana. I noticed right here, y'all, educating myself on it. But like, it's like making him dumber, bro. Like, do you even know reality, bro?
Floyd and Corey.
Who's Floyd?
But,
and then he responded so back that time period, and he said, then you tell me to go, fuck Mike Wayne other day. I don't care about Dev Team fired about it. All right, so he was
exactly. This is another example of speed reading. I don't see what the problem is. You see, bro, I'm going literally viral. If you guys follow me on Twitter, you know what I'm saying. You guys would know what I'm talking about. I'm literally going viral on Twitter every other day on these reading comps. You know what I'm saying? And people do not understand the term of speed reading, bro. I obviously sat there and writ out that whole thing that I was just reading, because basically, long story short, that was when Ronald got exposed and hacked and everything, and our DMs and everything got leaked, and all he was asking, it was exposed was a logo and everything that I had asked him for, which I already had previously exposed before on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? I was basically reading what I wrote. You guys clearly see as day. I'm skipping over the simple words every human being knows, like you, me, too. I'm putting a mouse on it, you know, like the, about, because you mentally already know that that word means, and I don't need to say it. So I'm speeding over the words and reading 2 times faster than a normal human being. Once again, this is actually amazingness and greatness at its one peak of, you know what I'm saying, excitement, bro. A lot of people wish they had my reading skills, bro. Like, you know, long story short.
Saying that the dev team and him was fired up.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't see any problem. And then I responded and said, you actually take my stream serious. LAMAO.
Exactly.
It's all for entertainment, which people that have a fucking brain can already know that shit. Besides, like, the rage is obviously real. I have anger issues. That's just how I am. You know what I'm saying? Like,
facts.
I have a quick fuse.
Facts.
And it says,
everybody,
you know,
anybody in the world would have known
out
that.
My mind, way to show you good time. And introduce you to facts.
Another example of speed reading.
Like I said,
I don't see the problem
here.
Get it,
I still respect y'all. You had.
I don't even go back to school. School needs me.
And you.
I'm out of here, man. You finish or you done, bro. I can't take no more of this, bro. I'm out of here, bro. This is my first time ever like stopping in the middle of a flight video. I can't take it no more, bro. This dude right here just dumb. He's dumb. It's irritating, bro. I can't take it no more, bro. Like, he got an excuse for everything. And I'm sitting there, I'm breaking everything down to the teeth, bro. Everything, bro. It's just so delusional, bro. I can't, bro. Watch this. Just watch. I'm just going.
Why can I speed read it?
Sit down.
I got a shoe thrown at me for speed reading?
I can leave. Flat, your ass stay here. Flat, you stay here. Read this motherfucker. Who can read it?
I can do it.
Man, stand up. Recording. I didn't even know that.
The video play?
Oh. Yeah. What'd you say?
Hey, man, anybody having a problem playing Call of Duty, bro?
Bro, I'm looking at the chat. Why y'all distract me? Fly, let's see how many controls your PlayStation button. You go to your settings. Let's see how many controllers you broke in.
See, this chat was going too fast. There's no way I was going to be able to.
They repeating the exact same word with sentence.
To see that, and I'm in an intense game. I'm in a comp game.
Old head is fun, auntie. Come over, leftovers.
I'm done, man. This excuse for everything, bro. Hey, man. Flight, bro. Hey, man. Nothing but love, bro. You my boy, man. But man, you need to put that blunt down. And start reading some books, man. Cause this right here is bad, bro. Dog, you, dude. How you even pay your light bill, man? How can you even read as a light bill, bro? I got a lot of questions, which I know I'm not gonna get an answer from you, bro. I couldn't even finish the video, flight. It's that bad, man. I ain't trying to have that rub off on me, man. It's bad, flight. Nothing but love, bro. But man, I wouldn't be a boy if I told you the truth, man. Flight, it's bad. And you really need to go get that checked out, bro. Not checked out like an institution mental, but like you really need to get with times, bro. I know everything when you text me, bro. I know you relying on that text prediction stuff 100%. I'm out of here, y'all, man. Flag, go read a book, man. Yeet.